immigration done in Pakistan in the three big cities. Reason being that it's easier for Saudi Arabia as well as it's easier for us, and especially for Hajis who save all their money for years to go for Hajj, and some of them are old, so we would just request you that, number one, that to allow them to do their immigration in Pakistan. And secondly, I just wanted to mention that there are 2.5 million Pakistani labor, mostly labor. They are white-collar workers there too. And I just want to say, Your Highness, that these are people very close to my heart. They are very special people who leave their families, who take all the trouble just to go away to earn a livelihood for their families. These are mostly people who don't see their families for a year, 6 months. And so for us, they are very special people. And we would just request you that, it is something which will please the Almighty if we can just treat them. There are some 3,000 prisoners there, and we just would like you to bear in mind that they have poor people who have left their families behind. So just a request that these are very special people for us, this labor which goes abroad for working. And imagine leaving their family and children behind who work hard, send their money back. And we would, a special request from them that, you know, please, sometimes they face hardships, and we would like you to look upon them as your own people. They basically, we feel that this close affinity to Saudi Arabia, we feel that your people are brothers, and we would just like you to have that same feeling for them. Thank you very much.
Mr. Prime Minister, just I want you to rest assured that just consider me in Saudi Arabia the ambassador of Pakistan, and we cannot say no to Pakistan. Whatever we can do, we will deliver that.
Thank you.